Health and fitness good. The 14 best ways to burn fat fast P2. 5. Eat more healthy fats. Although it may seem counterintuitive, increasing your intake of healthy fats may actually help prevent weight gain and help you maintain feelings of fullness. Fat takes a while to digest and can help slow the emptying of the stomach, which can reduce appetite and hunger. One study found that following a Mediterranean diet rich in healthy fats from olive oil and nuts was associated with a lower risk of weight gain compared to a low-fat diet. Another small study found that when people on a weight loss diet took 2 tablespoons 30 milliliters of coconut oil daily, they lost more belly fat than those who were given soybean oil. Meanwhile, unhealthy types of fat like trans fats have been shown to increase body fat, waist circumference and belly fat in human and animal studies. Olive oil, coconut oil, avocados, nuts and seeds are just a few examples of healthy types of fat that may have beneficial effects on fat burning. However, keep in mind that healthy fat is still high in calories, so moderate how much you consume. Instead of eating more fat overall, try swapping the unhealthy fats in your diet for these healthy fat varieties. Fat is digested slowly, so eating it can help reduce appetite. A higher intake of healthy fats is associated with a lower risk of weight gain and decreased belly fat. 6. Drink healthier beverages. Swapping out sugar-sweetened drinks for some healthier selections is one of the easiest ways to increase fat burning. For example, sugar-sweetened beverages like soda and juice are packed with calories and offer little nutritional value. Alcohol is also high in calories and has the added effect of lowering your inhibitions, making you more likely to overeat. Studies have found that consuming both sugar-sweetened beverages and alcohol is associated with a higher risk of belly fat. Limiting your intake of these beverages can help reduce your calorie intake and keep your waistline in check. Instead, opt for calorie-free beverages like water or green tea. In one small, 12-week study, drinking 17 ounces, 500 milliliters, of water before meals increased weight loss by 4.4 pounds, 2 kilograms, compared to a control group. Green tea is another great option. It contains caffeine and is rich in antioxidants, both of which may help increase fat burning and enhance metabolism. For instance, one study in 12 adults showed that green tea extract increased fat burning by 12% compared to a placebo, 28 trusted source. Trading in even just one or two servings of high-calorie beverages for a glass of water or a cup of green tea is a simple way to promote fat burning. Sugar-sweetened beverages and alcoholic drinks may be associated with a higher risk of belly fat. Green tea and water have been shown to increase weight loss and fat burning. 7. Fill up on fiber. Soluble fiber absorbs water and moves through the digestive tract slowly, helping you feel fuller for longer. According to some studies, increasing your intake of high-fiber foods may protect against weight gain and fat accumulation. One study of 1,114 adults found that for each 10-gram increase in soluble fiber intake per day, participants lost 3.7% of their belly fat over a 5-year period, even without any other changes in diet or exercise. Another review also found that increasing fiber intake promoted feelings of fullness and decreased hunger. In fact, an increase of 14 grams of fiber per day was associated with a 10% decrease in calorie intake. Not only that, but it was also linked to nearly 4.4 pounds, 2 kilograms, of weight loss over a 4-month period. Fruits, vegetables, legumes, whole grains, nuts and seeds are a few examples of high-fiber foods that can boost fat burning and weight loss. A higher intake of fiber may be associated with fat loss, decreased calorie intake and greater weight loss. Effective way to lose belly fat quickly. Please find the information below.